Africa's rarest and most peculiar birds. Standing over a meter tall, they brandish a 30-centimeter beak tipped with a wickedly sharp hook. Huge feet spread their weight over floating mats of vegetation. Massive eyes pick up the tiniest movements in the shallows. Any fish fits with this malevolent glare is not long for this world. Colossal beak clamps slippery prey in a fatal grip. No wonder ancient Egyptians saw the shoe bill as an omen of